Massachusetts State Police have safely located a one-year-old baby who was illegally taken from his guardian in Fall River. Police say that the mother of the child was visiting him while he was with his aunt and told her that she was going to be taking the boy to Duncan, but did not return after several hours. In collaboration with multiple law enforcement agencies up and down the East Coast, the boy was finally located in Alabama and was found safe.